We're at the Little Red Schoolhouse where the children are making cards to go along with presents that have been collected to donate to a local shelter. If anyone in the public would like to donate any items, which include toys, sheets, towels, underwear, hats, gloves, they can drop off their donation at 637 Lucas Avenue Extension in Hurley at the Little Red Schoolhouse up until Monday the 15th. Drop-off time is anywhere between 7:30 and 5:15 at night.
Look at my tweet! It's like a bubble.